sieves work.
That's just barbaric.
I've seen you take scalps.
It's different. We'll just wait for your signal then?
I would free them.
The more glory a Viking earns, the greater their legend when they are gone. But unlike us, their gods require them to share that glory with the weakest among them.
Vikings in cages. Unacceptable. History.
I know it's you!
I guess that was the signal.
Thank you.
Now, the real fight has begun.
What are you doing among the Warborn?
You talk too much. Civic numbers, but the Warborn had me.
The Warborn are finished!
The old ways of blood stir our people. We were united once more. It was time to free the rest of the Warborn. Stigander.
What took you so long?
Finding Vikings you hadn't pissed off.
My thanks, warrior.
Don't disappoint me, Jarl.
Oh, I like you.
Now, it was time to take back our birthright.
The Vikings united, and so quickly. Now they turned their attention to us. I left some of my Blackstones in control of their shipyards at Valkenheim. Stigander, their new Jarl, set out to take them from us.
There are traditions among our people that run deep as stone. Our shields are as versatile as they are strong. Our swords are lethal, simple, and ancient design. And a leader who does not lead the charge is no leader at all. We are called Warlords, a name that is earned. We are the shield of our people. And we will not fall.
We would need ships. And I had been out of action for long enough.
Odin's beard.
These Blackstones have done a poor job of fortifying our defenses. I needed to get that gate open, and fast.
Esto paratus et pugnam!
Thank you. go
balls deep.
The ballista.
Save me some Blackstone helmets.
I almost pitied those knights. Odin's beard. Those Blackstones had quite a haul. Where did these come from?
Samurai ships, washing up all summer long, full of this junk.
The Samurai!
They're weak. We outnumber them 10 to 1.
And they've had a good year! We're gonna need a fleet.
It was time for a raid.
Hoping for quick spoils and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The Samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.